Yext makes it possible for businesses to update their data across all the different mapping places that people work. I would say that the most important thing is who your founding team is, because the only rule about a tech company is that in order to survive, you have to continuously reinvent yourself. So you start off with a team of people that are always thinking about new things and aren't willing to accept necessarily the establishment and the rules. Then you want to make sure you have the right product, and don't even think about growth until you have those first two things down. Growth is once you've figured something out that you think you should sell, starting to scale that into making it big. And what I recommend for any company is to kind of have something you're growing by selling more of, but then to layer on stuff that you're trying to invent as you do that. It's all sort of a careful, you know, multi-dimensional chess game, and you have to make sure that you make the right move at the right time in the right dimension.